and the Steam community too. Well then, let's see if I can play Glitch Free this time. A few hours ago, since I've been on, if you were watching the previous stream or you've seen the last video, you'll know that I was having a bit of a terrible lag issue, which appears to have been sorted now, and it was down to user generated content was causing massive lag. Go into that another one. Too late to be going into it on this one there. Let's just say I've had to delete all of it. Because I downloaded all the UGC stuff and I've had to delete all of it and re-download just what I've used in the park so far, because something I downloaded didn't agree with. It's a massive lag issues. Which appears to have been sorted. I've just been playing on it for 20 minutes. It didn't stop, didn't pause, didn't glitch. Ran as it should. So I do believe I found out what the problem was. I know it might not look it, but the loading time's a bit faster as well. One of the things that you will notice, especially on this level, on this park, everything's the same apart from one thing. I've got to finish loading the track up down here. I'm going to put a new ride in here while I'm on here as well. Hopefully you should be able to hear me alright. I've changed the volume a bit. Turned the game sound up and the microphone down. I think it was a bit too loud before. Not too sure. I'll try it, see how it goes. If anybody says anything, then I can always adjust it. If not, I'll review the video live and find out for myself. That's one thing that's gone. Anybody remember? Had the railway there, it's now gone. That's one of the things that's been taken out. Because even though I downloaded all of this, all 560 some items, I only had 50-60 available to me. So now I've just got down to these ones. Biggest difference you'll see straight away, which is going to bugger my sci-fi park up, is there's no glass anymore. That was one of the items that was causing big lag issues. Was having the glass panels downloaded. What I'll do while I'm on here today, tonight, this morning I should say, it will be 1 o'clock in the morning here. 10 to 1 in the morning. I am going to be finishing this bit off. I've had a few more trees, put some more steam down the side here, some more up there. All this needs trees putting on. quite literally all of it from this room. Loads to do around that. There are all trees at the top here as well. Obviously I'm not doing the back. No point doing the back. Don't want to do the back. But I suppose the first things first is while I wait for the night cycle, let's not finish that. If I want to put this new ride in. To reinvigorate the people to come into my park. Don't know what I'm going to put where yet, but I don't know what I'm going to put. Not too sure where I can get away with putting it. I'm hoping that I can get away with putting it there. Both up to date. So I say I've had to get rid of that miniature steam railway. One of the UGC contents that was causing the issues. No, that's why I saved it. So that won't let me snap back. Snap one of them back in there. I want to load it up. Sods. That one. Snap it. Should. See, it's not sitting right next to it. The same as it was. That's an issue that I won't let go. Why I'm glad I saved it. Ooh, got a new follower. Miss Alex, thank you for the follow on that one. We do that again, this time without fucking up. Wait for it to load. Wait for it to get there. It's not ready yet. But we'll make a start. Right, and so it was that one. We're making it space for. I'm gonna put the haunted house. Put the haunted house here. I do hope anyway. I might have to adjust, I might have to change this track a bit. I might have to bring it out a bit. I don't think I'm gonna have enough space in there for this. Right, it's gonna have to be a family ride. So I want that in there. Yeah, it's definitely going to need moving. Yeah, so go in the one side and out the bloody other flap over. Right, kind of stuff in here. And back out the way by the track. Really want the haunted house. I am going to put the haunted house. That's what the space was made for, so that's what's going to go out there. It'll end up being that way. I have to remove some stuff. That track's definitely in the way. thereabouts. Okay, so I could delete all these trees out the way as well. That one, get rid of all these because I've got to move the track over. Alright, then, so we need to edit, we need to bring you over here. Okay, what are you shouting at before? This will be trees. Is that enough though?
Is it enough?
Or is it not? Oh, ooh, can I get away with that? If I could have put it there, I could have got away with it, I think. Let's see if there's enough room. I don't think there's enough room to it now, there isn't. I say it doesn't look straight. That one's not level anymore. The fudgesicle. They're not, they've been stepped back. Yeah, they've been stepped back. Why? Sit right like that. Then when you get out. Yeah, but now I haven't, have I? What cube have I been using anyway? Oh, just the standard. Ooh, you know what? That is gonna fit through there. Oh, oh, oh. Fucking yes. Would it be easier to grid it so it can make a straight line now? So I need it in the middle of the grid. Damn. Damn. Over there, I'm just going freehand. Stick it in there like that. Now I can snap. Oh shit, now, new glitching game. Ah, git. I was going to connect with fucking queue to here and the path to there, but I can't because the new update. It doesn't allow us to connect queues to. Oh, you arsehole. Oh. I suppose that'll have to do. Oh, look how close I was as well. Oh, gnats whisker. too far. Oh, plus they're going to be able to see the back of the facade. They're going to walk right around the back of it to get to where they need to. Raise that a bit because I can't fit the key in. I can. Ooh, yes. Right, so I'll tell you what then. I'll connect this first. Oh. Weird. But yes, that's where I wanted to connect to. So here, I'm gonna come around this way. Because you can't curve them yet. No idea. No idea. No, it won't, because it's the entrance to a... Yeah, that is definitely my knock for this update, I'm afraid. Everything else, gravy. Absolutely gravy. The paths are in a step in the right direction, but I just can't begin with that. They've got to sort that. I ain't going to be able to do it in a hot fix either. I have to wait for the next bloody update, maybe 2 weeks. Scenery, right side. At least I get to play with my new sci-fi centerpiece. Later. I would say tomorrow, but it's just later on today, really. Open. Thank you. Now, that's so. Oh, I found a much easier way to do the big L pieces as well, didn't I? Not that row though. That's going to be a pain in the butt still. After that. And talking of that, there's another little knock. I can no longer. This, I ain't keen on this, but I can no longer put these on there. No, how disappointing is that? That's just gonna bugger me up so much. On the sci-fi one, especially. Little things like this stuff. I have to zoom right in. Can't touch it anymore, can't even get right up close to it anymore. Can't properly seal the gaps. Again, that's only since the update. Shit. Shit. You can't put it on paths anymore. Damn. That's gonna make it more awkward. So I'm gonna be able to get a perfect seal. Oh, that means I'm not going to be able to line that up. Give me... Oh, any colour. I don't know what colour. So I ain't going to be able to get it to line up, am I? Nope. This is glowing red. It's telling me that I can't put it there. Can't get a pixel perfect.
Oh, no. Here comes the LCD.
Frames. I don't really keep a. Well, first off, hello, mystical creature. Thank you. Frame drops. I don't really keep an eye on the frames per second. At the moment, I'm keeping an eye on how much memory it's eating. But I've always got a. In the task manager, the little overview thing, I've always got that. Set on the second monitor so I can keep an eye. Not doing too bad at the moment, it's only floating at just over 2.5 gig of RAM per minute. That's not too bad. But that's why it suffers from lag and drops in frame rates, and it's just a memory leak. Cheats your RAM. Which slows your computer down, which causes lag. But I'm good up to about 5,500 people. That's the most I've got to so far, actually. Just short of 5,500 people, and then when I went to save the game, it crashed. Which corrupted the save file, which meant I lost the park. yeah. And I haven't tried again since. That's the point, until they fix the memory leak. I'm doing a massive park, because it doesn't matter what system you've got. I know somebody who's got 16 gig of RAM in their computer, and it's a higher spec, much, much higher spec system than I've got. And yeah, it got up to 13 gig of their RAM before we decided to force the program to end. If you don't keep it in check, it will slowly munch it all away for you. Right. I was distracted. I'm doing the haunted house story before I start putting a lights everywhere. Pull up a light. I've got to wait for night time to come. Should be here soon. Start putting all these around the back. Put some in the fog and the mist around here. Fog to all the back of this stuff as well around there. But at the moment, I'm building myself a new attraction to try and get the park rating back up to get some more people in the park. So that's going down. And it's coming back up. Do I need to do some advertising? Yeah, there we go. It is just a junior park, so it's the only one to do. This is. They're all kiddie rides, and it's all junior rides. Junior rides. There ain't that many of them. I did one wooden coaster, just for the sheer hell of it. Need to do again, really, because I wanted to come through all the tunnels and everything, so I will be redoing that at some point there today. Hey, Snickers, you alright, are you? How are you doing? Yeah, there is some more content that I want to download for this, actually. I do like the junior theme and the kiddie park stuff, because it gives you a bit more freedom to be a bit more wacky. This is the... That's where I've got the Lego there. I'm going to have like little features of Lego stuff in the background as well, help kiddie fight. There is... Shit, where is it? I've got it download. I've got a hope this doesn't cause extra lag. Where is it? It is Candyland. Candyland. Search. Some wicked stuff. Goes perfect with this kiddie park. Got pieces of cake. Now then we're on. There we go. Let's try it. Download one of the lollipops. Enable. Shouldn't take too long, hopefully. There we go. Now I should have had a lollipop in there. For again. That must be one of the ones that's not working properly. Oh well. But yeah, it's a little lollipop. It all goes with these candy canes. So I was going to do a candy cane queue for that ride. And I was going to do lollipops down to this one. With lollipops on either side. There's one with like little fruit pastels as well. Probably so I could have done down the side of this queue. It's not too bad this one, but it's not very big, you say. I mean, it's maximum capacity. It fills up at just over 1,200 people, and then that's it. It just can't fit any more in here. Wasn't built to be a big, mega big park, but I'm still getting distracted. Trees, I need to put all my trees back now before I put the steam generators in. Lock them around there. Oh, I like the oak tree, don't know why. I only used a certain set of trees so far in this one. Which is the oak tree, maple tree. I thought that flashed up green then. It did there. Seen it? Gotcha. No, is that it for that one? That's it for that one. No Douglas. See, I should just now, because I'm going to fill that bit in with Lego, same as that one. I've got a bit of a Lego wall. Oh, I see it. Turn green. I need to watch it with all these trees, because I'm going to be rebuilding the wooden ride. And these are all going to be in the way. Something else. I suppose I better rebuild that now then. Where does it finish? Where's the end? There. Bye 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 bye. Good fucking bye. Get lost, you piece of turd. Right. Let's make something a bit more exciting. Up. How high will it let me go? I am rather close to the entrance here. out? Another out, or is it just another come tighter in? Oh, I know why. I need which angle do I need? That one. Twisty key. There we go. No, not that angle. No, not that axis. Sorry, that one. Not that way. Yeah, that way. Right, straight. What the fuck am I doing here? Delete. Start from fresh. Give me a brand new track. Oh, I'm gonna have to get rid of the trees. Sorry. Oh well. Needs must needs. Yeah, I don't know if anybody's logged into the past have you tried the hold on. I just noticed, just glanced across and noticed a few things here. Have you tried the new way to add textures to the path? Actually, yes, because I am actually a fucker for selecting the wrong queue, especially in one of my other parts, which I won't be going until later. I would say tomorrow, but it's 1 o'clock in the morning, so it's going to be later. It's from Sci-Fi Park, and I had a big issue because it's one of the parks up here, that one of the paths up here. Whenever I went to go away, build a ride, whatever, I come back, went to that, and it was automatically selecting that one, so I was forever putting the wrong path down. And I actually did it earlier, and I was so grateful that I didn't have to delete the path just to replace it with the correct one. And one of the other neat things I've noticed with this is, have you seen this? Hold on, if I select, modify, if I select on each front of each shop, and I'm not going to do it yet, on the front of each shop, you've got the little bit of path. I'm not going to flap the mouse pointer out of it yet. And it's the same on all of them. Even the, I'm not too sure about the rides, but what I should be able to do is modify, give the path. That bit there, look, and you can change that one little bit to something different. I noticed that earlier as well. So you can have a different entrance to each shop. So I don't know if I wanted that one there, that one, yeah, that one there, same colour but different pattern. And I could have there you go, that one there. And then because you've done that, and again, I will be doing this because it's a kiddie park again, but I'll be changing them ones first, so it puts these splits in. And then what I'll do is I'll have different, there we go, it'll get there, I'll get it. I will get it right, but I am going to have a sort of crazy paving system around here. That one. I'm gonna change that one to that one. Yeah. There you go. That's the start of the crazy paving. Yeah, I'm gonna try and get them all one each individual colour. Obviously, it's not gonna work so well on the big paths like this. Music system. Yes. Well, I don't know about what you mean. I'm not too sure about bring back the My Music system. Yes, they are going to be bringing custom music in a future update. Don't know which one, but it will be coming. It has been confirmed. they just haven't confirmed which updates it will be part of, but at some point, yes, you will be able to put your own custom music on here. Which is, yeah, it's a big thing for a lot of people, that one. Patch 2. Well, we're on update 5. We're on patch 5. So, yeah, it is one of them things, but obviously there's other things to sort in the meantime. My path's changed. My texture's changed on the grass. That's not supposed to be grass. As it goes up to his door. No, it weren't that one. That's it. It was that. That's his path up to his door, yeah. That's it. Wonder why that changed back to green. Strange. That's what it was supposed to look like, that one there. Anyway, we're being sidetracked again. Roller coaster. Now. Up. No, not down, up. Reckon that's about 90. No, it's 35. Height. Get you up. Out of range. I'm gonna have to do this in stages. So I'm gonna have to go to there first. Back. Of course I can. Awesome. Awesome. Now then, so I definitely ain't gonna get it in through there, am I? That's way too tight of an angle to go in through there. Unless I can get it freaking sideways. I think I'll be able to get it. Come on, just touch the button. Not a big press, just a little press. And you want to move the camera slightly. There we go. Little presses. Little bits. Whoa, now you can get it through there if it's straight. Can you get it through there if it's at 90 degrees on its side? Maybe 45, 55, somewhere around there. Actually, 90 is too much for a wooden coaster. Oh, I don't know. No, because I ain't going to be able to bring it out the other side. Fucking hell. Oh, there you go then. We're going through that one. I can send them rocketing down there. Shooting down here. Bring them back up to the top here. Bring it round. And then if I take it straight down there. Straight down here. See if I can get it to dip in there and come out the other end. That's it. That's the plan. If that's the plan, I need to move you, need to move you, and I need to move you. Do we need to move anything? Nah. That's got plenty of height coming out there. That's going to be close. That's going to be so tight. I need to So actually, if I modify the terrain a bit, let's drop that down. Over here and then smooth it off. That'll help me bring it down a bit there. I just wouldn't have had enough angle on it. That's better. And what I'll have to do is come up this way and bring it round to come back down there. Yeah, there we go. Bloody hell, I forgot it was that high. It's gonna have a lot of speed behind it now. What have we got going on the other screen a second? Hold on. Just have a look over here, so it's... tunnels, yes, Snickers tunnels. I think there's shitloads of us waiting for tunnels. I don't know if any of you have seen the Super Coasters one, but that park would be a lot better if I could have done all that through tunnels. A lot better. Mystical same, so if you just got the game today. It is a good game. I'm enjoying it. I mean, I'm well over 150 hours and I've only had it a few weeks. It's not There are things in it that are a little bit better than the old RCT3 so far, but it's got a long way to go before it's at RCT3 level. Now the water stuff is going to be part of the final release for this game. It was something that was intended to be part of the original game, and from what Luke's been saying, it will be part of the final release. Whether us on early access will get it before then, that's what's questionable, but the water stuff will be part of the final release for the game. It's just that they just haven't finished it yet. From what Luke's been saying anyway. I mean, there's only one or two things. I can only give you one example straight off the top of my noggin, and that is scenery items, because they affect all these scenery objects, whether it be a tree, a seat, a lamppost, even a bin, affects the excitement of any ride. And what they've done in this one is they've actually shown you the circle of influence would be a good way to, is probably the best way to do it. If I pick this bench up, zoom in, we should see, it's a bit stuffed, but around each ride is a green circle. should be able to see a bit better with the haunted house one. Am I right? Scenery, let's try apple tree. Oh, I can't see it now. Ah, there was, before the update, there was a green circle around the ride, showing you the area you had to stick stuff in to get the excitement right, you know, and now it's gone. Oh, okay. There's one good part being taken out. Flat rides, yeah, flat rides is, they are, I don't know when, it hasn't been promised, it's on the cards, whether they will or not, we don't know, they are on about it, and it has been tossed around at some point to be able to customise flat rides. To a certain degree, change colours and things like that on them. That's one thing that I'm doubtful will actually get implemented. I'd definitely like to see it get implemented, because I'd love to get into some of this stuff and change the colours. But as of yet, it's questionable. So, it's somewhere where it'll let me put the freaking thing down. There we go. Let me put it down somewhere. There we go. It's everywhere full of trees. So we've got to take this out of there then, so I need some downward roll on there. In fact, shall I? Oh, I don't know if I can get away with it. No, it's already up to 63 feet. Dang it. Dang it. That's the steepest you can get the curve on that. Wowzers. Little presses of the button. Little presses. There we go. Tiny steps. Down we go. Shut up, curves out the limits. In fact, I do want to post it. How well am I going to be able to do this then? Of course. Not that way. That's the way I want to go. I can get that. Now I knew that was going to do that. I want it lower. How low can we go? Get right above the reds. They'll be able to jump and touch the underneath of it. That's if I can get it back up the other side now. Why, what's in the way? In that tree.
Not anymore. Come on, there we go. Why are you saying invalid location?
Because it just wanted to be awkward, that's why. Oh god, it's gotta be banned on straight. Fuck. Oh, I had it then. Slow movements. Fast movements until I find it again. Shit, lost it now. Oh! Dick, before I lose it. You're gonna need a bit more. Nah, it's too much. 55 should be enough. Should be enough to bring it up. Oh, no. Alright, what did you do to the mountain? Alright, yeah, so what I wanted to do then was bring it up this way. So that I could bring it back round here. Down there. Down, come on. Oi. So I need to start tilting me downwards. I love the way the camera goes up and down when you go over hills. Gosh, yeah, that's phenomenal. Wow. I didn't expect to be that close. Right. So you need to be facing that way a bit more. Height. Hot down a bit, and closer to you. It's got to turn a bit more than it. Need a little bit more. There we go. And hot down some more. I'm hoping should be able to lead it back to the front of the NM. Yeah, PC, I do need to get PC, Planet Coaster. I really do need to get that. I've seen a few reviews of it. I've seen a few people playing it, and yeah, you can't knock the guys, can you really? Amount of experience and pedigree they've got behind them, they are going to create a good game. There's no doubt about that. It's just where it's the tough ones on NVIDIA as to whether they can follow in their footsteps or not. They're the ones with the true test on their hands. We all know they can pull Planet Coaster off, but It's just whether at all we decide to. What they decide to do with the game. At the end of the day, they were the ones that give it the release date. They were the ones that said it was ready. And then NVIDIA says, no, it's not. It's not ready. If you want to release it now, you'll have to release it to early access, which just upset a lot of people. The devs can only do so much, and I'm in SimCity. I absolutely love SimCity, and EA, the fucking arseholes, decided to pull the plug on Maxis, which meant no more updates, no more nothing, SimCity dead. I do fear that for this game, because this has had the same shaky start that SimCity did. It's had shitloads of negative reviews. There's too many people saying bad things about this game. Half on them forgetting that it is in early access and it's not even freaking finished. Now, I could understand people moaning and complaining and saying this should be this and that should be that if the game was finished, but it's not. When it's finished, moan about it, then moan about it. No point killing the game before they've had a chance to even do anything with it. The more people slight it, the less Atari will be inclined to actually finish it, because they'll see no potential profit in it. Never mind, invalid location. Let's tilt that up a bit. Now, up. I'm down. Up a bit. Try that. Yeah, I am. I'm going to get panic house then. I do like the look of it. As I say, I like the animations of the people. I like the look of the peeps in Planet Coaster. Oh, wow. Jeez. That's a bit of a... Oh, it did let me go lower. 55 instead of 58. Dick. But will it let me go through the tunnel? Extremely doubtful. Thank you. find invalid location, I want you to tell me how much it's going to cost. Yeah, like that. I'll be lucky if I'm going to have to slow it down before they get there, else it's going to fly them off into this top bit here. I wonder if I can get it to go through the tree as well. Or can include the gold mines and trees. Let me just put that there a second while we give it a quick test, because I need to make sure they ain't going to go flying off that one. So first things first, we're going to need chain. Chain there. Chain then the top one up to 20. Test it. Go! Slow doing up there. Might turn all the chains up to 20. Yeah, there we go. I'm hoping it's got enough speed to carry itself up here. Really hoping it should have enough. Should have enough. Or do I need to start dropping it down there? No, it's good enough. That's the big yes. There you go, flying straight off. I knew they would. Shit. Kaboom. You're not going to be very nice here, are you? You're not going to play ball there. I need to see if I can bring that one up. Up one in height. Hopefully. I'm hoping that will let me take a bit of angle off this. This one that I put it on when it. I'm sorry, I'm picking on you. Ah, drat. Drat and double drat. Let's see if I can bring this one up, another one then. I can bring it up too. Ooh, that's fantastic. Can I bring this down? Yeah, I can get rid of that stupid thing. That should be a bit better. It's not perfect by any means. As long as it goes through, I want to find Nev. Fast forward it so we don't sit here waiting for ages. Planet Coaster dominated on the Alpha Beta. Yes, on the tests, the initial tests, yeah. It's to be expected. I do say this a lot, and some people say I say it too much, if people have to remember with this game, yes, it may have been three something years in the making, but as far as NVIDIA are concerned, they've had it for about a year, 18 months, if that. And although they've took a piece of shit that two other software companies have started. So to get it to where they've got it to now, considering how bad this game was to begin with, I think they've not done too bad so far. As we all know, there's a long way to go with this game, but to get it from where it was to where it is now, they've done alright. They've done alright, they've done a lot of work. There in the middle. Somewhere about there. Oh, it's too high, look, that's why. Okay. Small presses. I always press the button down for too long and the camera flies everywhere. Small presses. No, come on! Why won't it let me? Is it the big tree? Is it the trees underneath? Is it getting caught on a branch? Could it be the fact that it's too high? I don't know. Imagine there, I hope it takes off fast forward. What is in its way? What the hell are you? I can't bring it in underneath. I can't go in underneath the tree unless I move this out of the way. Move that out of the way. Oh, I could do, because then I could bring it in and past all these, couldn't I? I'd have it rushing around by the side of these. Ooh, I'm changing some more of my bark. Wasn't he gonna, but I'm gonna. So, need to... Get rid of that. Need to move. That's a new screen. You are about to move this building while it's running. That's a new one. I've never had a problem with doing that before, so why would I have a problem doing it now? That's a new screen. I'm gonna have to move the light first. In the way. Just sit there for a second. Yeah. I know, shut up. There we go. I'm gonna put the light back here. Boom. That's that out of the way. All I've got to do is get the first aiders out of the way. Wah 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 wah. Don't think there's going to be enough room. Please. I need to get rid of the tree.
Never mind, walking off. Come back here. Like I said, come back here. Those injured people can wait. Oi, right click. Open. Now you can go help the injured. How you doing, Robin? Yeah. Plenty of room now. Okay, so we're doing underneath. So, gonna end up going underneath. Then are we? They are in the way. Should be alright, that one. Save. Because I still don't trust it yet. Let's have a quick look over at the screen for a second before I panic. Dominators, we've got the two bands. Yeah, that's a fair point. They are. But they've concentrated on different things first as well. Yeah, that's a very valid point. Yes, shut up. Don't you dare get telling me you won't go through there, because I know you will. So many counselors through here. You don't want to click on the haunted house. No, I did not want to click on the haunted house. Yes, the trees are going to be in the way. Ha 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 ha. Really tempted to put some music on, but unfortunately I'm not gonna, for the simple reason being is that on the last three videos I've put music on, I've listened to music, all three of them have been slammed by YouTube for copyrights. Two of them have been totally muted. There's no audio on the video whatsoever. So I am no longer listening to music while I'm streaming. Because it'll just fuck it up when it gets to YouTube.
fucking copyrights, greedy bastards, man. So what if I listen to your song while I'm making a fucking video? I swear. I remember when people made music because they enjoyed making music. Not because they made fucking money out of it. Do I want to bring it up and back through that one? So I'm going to bring it to the end at some point. And the end is there, actually. So I'm wondering then, have I got enough? No, I'll leave it like that. Just be like a bit swooshing past it. I'm wondering now if I've got enough room to do this. Bam 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 bam. I'm gonna clear some trees. Move. You're gonna have to go and you're gonna have to go. That one, and hopefully just them ones. Okay, and that tree as well. You let me get a path through there, so surely you can let me get a ride track through there. Or I'm gonna have to start bringing it up. So it's at 10 feet, so we go 15. That one. Just waiting for that one. And if it's high enough, which I doubt it will be. Start bringing it up. Is it broke down? No wonder they're all standing there starving, the ride's broke down. Oh, dearie me. Bring it to 15 feet here. Ah, oh, more trees gotta be moved now. Which one did I get to? That one. 15. And that one's going to be 20. I need to check the time in a minute. I'm going to set the lid for school in the morning. Dirty five. Hopefully now. Still no, you fucktart. Let's do it from here then. No, that's going to have to stay at... Go on then, do it to 12. Do it to 22. Do it 10 feet instead. Do it to... This will work, I will get it to work eventually, it's just figuring it out. Patience. Oh! I seen it, it flashed white. I seen that flash white. There. Yep. Fucking gotcha, you bastard. Yes. Patience. Persistence and patience. I think it's persistence more than anything else. Should lead us nicely from over that track there. I've kept the height. Now, will it self-complete? No, why won't it self-complete? I'm guessing it's that Lego wall. No, it's not. So why? There, yay, there we go. Cool. I'm not imagining it to have too much speed by the time it gets to the end. Can't see it going very fast, but just in case, because I know they've messed with the physics on the coasters again. And I do go a little bit faster this time, which has been noted by a few people actually. The coasters are going faster. Which I think they are, to be fair. And there's one way I can find that out, and that's with 400 mile an hour coaster. It's going out, what did it peak at? I can't remember what it peaked at. 413 or something like that. My coasters. So if I boot that one up and it's going faster than 413, we've now changed the physics again. I'm going to have to change the colour of this, I don't like it in yellow. Now it's night time. Lock that time of day. So I can put some of my coloured lights behind here. Start doing some of them now, read them this way. Smoothly through the gold mine, that's it. You know, that's coming round there too fast. It's not going to stop. I was wrong, you did. Fucking first try. I like it when a plan comes together. Yes, we can go right ahead and open that then. 17 intensity. Wow. It doesn't stay at 1.6, I'm not worried about that same 1.6. It'll change at the end of this run. I don't know why, but at the end of the second run, it brings up a true reading. I don't know if anybody else has noticed that either. Snickers, I don't know if you're still watching. I don't know if you've noticed that, but you've been doing custom roids. But if I leave that on, well, basically that will go up. That will double, if not triple. By the time it's finished doing what it's got to do. Where is it? Oh, it's just down here. It's a red car and a red track. Couldn't see it. I need something spooky, don't I? What colours? I'm going to have to change the colour of the car. Trains, as they call them. See, look, it's doubled. 3.6. It's down to 3.6 now. Every time, every custom ride, it does that. It always starts off low and then doubles. We can open this now. Reopen it. What is that path you have out? I don't know. I'm not bothered either. Let's put these trees back in round here so I can put these lights in behind there. What I need to do. No, let me then. No, it didn't. It did there. Shoot, it did. No, it didn't. It was the big tree that turned green. Attack them out. Oh god, it's up loud. Come out here, didn't I? Come on. Click. Come on, click. I'm clicking. You're all gonna go there. I see you turn green there. One underneath. Get one in on top of there. Yes, I can. I don't have to take any of the elephants from out there now as well. Damn. Can't realise how much you have to take out. Maple. Maple syrup. Ooh. And there. Deeps are riding around on it. Visitors are on the way back up. That was down to 500. Give me a spot of advertising in a minute. Marketing campaign, I should say. Oh, Cackman, hello. Just noticed that on the screen there. Good to see a lot of people coming back. Hopefully, you can tell it's getting light. can't get the bloody words out. Hopefully you're all enjoying the stream. I am starting to get a bit tired now though. Dead plants at the time. Either way, I've got to be up at 7 o'clock. Oh no, I'm going to have to put the thingies back in there. And right then, Michael, here's Douglas. In there. A few gaps to stuff around here. This will all help when the lights are in and I've got the steam machines on the go. Well, that's I do like them, they are good. Steam machines. There. Oh, cool. Right then, that's them done. I ain't gonna bother putting any more down there. That's gonna be a Wario factor. We'll hop one more there. Right there, in that empty space. There you go. I suppose we'll put some poplar trees back down the side of here. Right then. So I want some more of these. Lots of them around the haunted house. Oh yes, that's the place for them. It's around here. Let's put some lights in first. I'm close to the middle, can I get these? I'm getting in the middle of each one. Alternate colours. Tiny presses, there we go. And then we're on to white, teleport white. Did say one of each colour, didn't I? Well, come on then, I'll stick to it. One of each colour. Ah, that's good. That's it, the underneath of the track. See if we can get a red in under there as well. No, I want it back around here, don't I? There. Further around. No, that's it there, look. A bit much out, that's too much, that white's got to come out, that's too much, that is. So it's that one in it. Small presses. Zoom in. Get rid of it. Shall we have the pink? Shall we try the pink? is in there actually. I wonder if I can.
I don't think it'll let me because since the update we can't alvalize stuff.
Change the height.
Oh yeah. That one, which one was it? The yellow one, wasn't it?
Height. Inside of here at the back. A bit further this way. Get it there. It's on the eyes. I think that's it. Where's my steam generators? My steam emitters.
Yeah.
I need to put one of these in there. What was it, 25 or was it 28 even? Let me see it. I can just about see the yellow on the top edge. Ah. I'm just wondering whether I hope these don't fuck the lights up. I don't know what I'll do for the light. Who did that say it was on that save file? Fucking hell, 20 past 2. I'm gonna be up in 5 hours. I'm just wondering whether I hope these don't fuck the lights up. I don't know what I'll do for the lights. It's a shame, I was expecting this to change colour as well. I'm gonna have to send this dude a message, see if we can get it to light up. Now what to do that? When you're coming round on the right, I want it all misty down here. All of it. Because I want to. Because I want to. Even. Carry them on. If it will let me. Bring them round here. Stick some round the back as well, mate. Looking like a proper haunted area. What's it look like from the peeps perspective? That's what I want to know. I'm down here. Come to visit the park. Hello. Let's have a wander around. I said hello. I you on a catwalk or something, the way he walked up and just did his little pose. Yeah, I definitely prefer the peeps in Planet Coaster. It might not be as real aimed to be realistic, but better than that. Look at that. You go. Flouting sideways. Of course. He's got a crack down the back of his head. I'm going to take a snapshot of that. I need to get. Oh god! You can see how they've layered it together, look. Jeez. Okay. F12. Thank you. Go. Wow, it's well spooky. Yeah, you won't be able to see all this back of these by the time I finish playing with the Lego. Wow, it's well spooky now. No, I need another emitter. I need another emitter here on the right. This ain't a travel lighter, you're supposed to be walking. Yeah, you can see the cuts on all of them, look. You can see where they've cut that, where they've wrapped the wrap, that's it. Where they've wrapped the skin around. And on there. Look like robots. Androids, I should say, that's the one. I'm not robots, androids. The fuck was that? Looks like that thing had a Terminator. A Metal Man. There's another one there. I'll have some of them. That'll be because of this emitter orbit. I've never had that problem before. Anyway, another screenshot of that. It's cool, all them colours. Add some more colour around here now to light up the rest of the track. Need some more colour around there now. Step in the right direction now. Oh, peeps on there back down. Need to do some more marketing. I ain't got no thrill rides, have I? I've only got Junior and Family. I've only got one roller coaster, so there ain't no point in advertising for roller coasters. I don't know. I'll change that later. I'll tell you what, I might have to call it a night now. That is probably the best bit of the whole park now. That one tiny little bit there. I like the way that. Yeah, I do like that. I do like them lights. Okay, right. I'm gonna have to It's half past two in the morning. I'll be up at half seven. Well, that's what time my alarm's actually set for 6:15. Because I've got to be up for half seven. And it takes me an hour to wake up. But the best of times. So, I will thank everybody for watching. Everybody, return viewers, thank you for coming back. I hope you've enjoyed the show. But I am, unfortunately, going to have to call it. So as you can see, I ain't budging around. It is after 2 a.m. where I am. And there's your confirmation right there. Thank you all again. And off to, man. Fucking hell. And I will see you on another stream. See you around and about there. Cheers for watching. As always, you can always catch previous broadcasts or whatever on YouTube or on here. Other than that, I'll leave you to enjoy the rest of your day or night or whatever it is where you are. And I'll click on quit. Quit the game. Thank you for watching, people. Peace out. Bye-bye.